On September 5, President Ilham Aliyev and First Lady Mehriban Aliyeva arrived in the city of Milan from the capital of Italy. At Milan Malpensa Airport, the President and the First Lady were welcomed by Italian officials.